The New York Giants every year throw this party for the kids, Jingle Jam. The kids get an opportunity to do something that they would not normally experience in their lifetime.
This is our 15th annual Jingle Jam, I believe. Started it back in 2004 as a small initiative for us to give back to New Jersey's foster care children. And it has just grown and gotten bigger and better.
A lot of our work is emergency, you know, so for once we can actually let the kids go. And you know, the kids really come out, they have fun. We feel good that, you know, we're able to kind of provide this opportunity for them.
I volunteer every year. I just can't tell you, I bubble when I see the interaction of the kids here. They network, they exchange numbers, because sometimes they see the kids in different group homes or different resource homes.
I think it's great to see the kids that are, you know, in placement. They come here, they have an opportunity just to have a good time.
And this is something where they get to be themselves, and they come with staff, not with their parents, so they're out of their shell and they're showing you who they really are outside of their school and their home life.
I hope that these kids, you know, do leave with the memory of being at Metlife Stadium and having been in the club and being able to watch the field and see something that they will remember forever. But knowing that there are people who care about them.
It lets the kids know that we see them and we value them. I appreciate the New York Giants to extend this venue for our kids. It really means a lot to them.